Demi Moore is an American actress, a former model who became one of the sex symbols of the. Moore became popular after her roles in the movie Ghost, A Few Good Guys, Striptease, Soldier Jane, and more. She is always in the spotlight. Demi had many romances with famous handsome men. Here's whom the actress has dated. Freddy Moore, 1980 through 1985. The young musician quickly turned the world of the young actress upside down. The two dated for some time, and very soon they decided to get married. But their marriage was short-lived. As the actress later admitted, her love for Freddy was not very strong. Emilio Estevez, 1984 through 1987. After meeting on the set of 1985's St. Elmo's Fire, Demi began dating Emilio. The two dated on and off for about 2 years and even got engaged, though they never tied the knot. Dweezil Zappa, 1987. Then, Demi had a brief fling with rock star Dweezil Zappa. Brad Pitt, 1987. Later the same year, Moore reportedly had a fling with actor Brad Pitt. Bruce Willis, 1987 through 2000. 2 years after her divorce from Freddie Moore, the actress married Bruce Willis, but in 1998 they announced their separation. The couple have been together for almost 12 years until they finally divorced in 2000. Demi and Bruce welcomed 3 daughters together, Rumor, Scout, and Tallulah. The former spouses remained friends after the breakup. Oliver Whitcomb, 1999 through 2002. Straight after splitting from Bruce, Demi started a romance with martial arts instructor Oliver Whitcomb. They dated for almost 3 years before parting ways. Colin Farrell, 2002. Demi was rumored to have had a fling with actor Colin Farrell that year. Ashton Kutcher, 2003 through 2013. Actor Ashton Kutcher became Demi's third husband. He was 15 years younger than the actress, but the age difference did not stop them from creating a family. In 2005, the happy couple went down the aisle and were husband and wife for the next 8 years. Demi and Ashton broke up in 2011 and they got divorced in 2013. Unfortunately, the young and charismatic actor could not cope with the role of a spouse. Because of his infidelity, the marriage came to an end. Later, it became known that Ashton started his relationship with Mila Kunis when he was in his relationship with Moore. Thomas Jane, 2012. It was rumored that Demi had a fling with actor Thomas Jane when she broke up with Kutcher. Martin Henderson, 2012. Moore also dated New Zealand-born actor Martin Henderson that year. Vito Schnabel, 2012. Then, the actress had a one-month relationship with art dealer Vito Schnabel, who was 24 years her junior. Harry Morton, 2013. After Schnabel, Demi was again seen with a young man. It was restaurateur Harry Morton. Sean Friday, 2014. In the winter of 2014, Demi was spotted having a rest with Sean Friday in Mexico. After that, they were hanging out together for several months. Do you want to see more? Subscribe.